on the School Watch tonight. Thousands of high school seniors are graduating this week here on the Central Coast, many of them today. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur is live in Salinas, where one of those ceremonies is just wrapping up. Jacqueline?
Aaron, an exciting rite of passage for everyone. Earlier today, we stopped by North Salinas High, and now we're here at Everett Alvarez High School, where commencement ceremonies just ended. As you can see, there's a lot of gridlock here, thousands of parents and students making their way home, but mostly eager faces looking forward to the future. It's officially graduation.
We finally did it.
Seniors at North Salinas High eager to tackle the world head on.
I plan to be a pediatrician, attend CSUMB, and then first go to Harnell and then transfer.
Proud parents and family members seated on bleachers, some just as anxious as the grads themselves.
I'm just like screaming and yelling.
Class of 2012, we're doing it.
A similar scene around Salinas, this time at Everett Alvarez High, where proud parents are also standing by.
Yes, not many graduated in our family, and I myself did, my brothers have also, and the new generation is graduating.
A day full of all the pomp and circumstance to be expected.
I'm mostly excited about my family and friends. They're going to watch me walk and this huge accomplishment that I've made.
All the smiles and excitement continue well after the ceremonies have ended. Graduates know a long journey awaits.
I mean, yeah, you could be sad that you're leaving an environment that you feel comfortable in, yeah, but you have to look forward to what you have ahead of you.
There was a moment of silence here at Everett Alvarez to remember fallen soldier and graduate Vilmar Galarza Hernandez. Now, he was killed overseas just last week. Students here at the school taking pause to remember his life. Aaron.